Hello, testing, testing. Testing, testing. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. Hello, testing. Hello, hello. Seems okay. Might go ahead and get started then. Let's see. Got that set up. Everything looks good there. I know what's missing. Everything looks good there. I think I'm good. All right. So, hello everybody. Welcome to Witchy Tuesdays with Seymour Goo, which is me. Hey Gary, how's it going? If you're not already following Gary, he had special guest City on earlier today. It was good to watch them playing for a bit. I'm just gonna kill Steam. Just in case. Try to minimize my bandwidth here. All right. Hey, look, there's something right up my alley. There's a spies in the house. Let's go get that going. And oh, I forgot to get chat up. That's the thing I forgot. As things go, that's pretty minor. First lower deck is closer because that way I can take teleporter. So I'm on Thalanus playing DDO as I usually do most Tuesdays. D. And welcome, thanks for watching. Hope everybody's doing well this evening. I'll get chat up here in a minute and I want to get in so I get my bonus or I don't get my penalty for taking too long. Oops, I might kill my bravery bonus, but oh well. Not really concerned about it. All right, let me get chat up where I can see it real quick. That will help. Scary so far. Cool. All right, let's get some buffs going. Looks like somebody might be skipping some enemies. Oh, this takes a while. I need to see if I have everything for the Jizz Tech is. That would be nice. Oh yeah, I've got my invisible mini stalker with me. If you haven't seen that, you still haven't, because it's invisible and you can't see it. If you are on Thalanus and you would like one, I grabbed an extra. I grabbed one for a guildmate and they ended up not wanting it, so I thought they would want it and they didn't. So it's just sitting extra, and Cordovan's giving them out for free. Don't buy one if you see one in the auction house. Don't buy it. There'll be plenty more chances to get them for free. Then I don't have a good jump. But that's okay because I've got. Whoop. Let's see. There we go. I've got gloves of jump just in case of that exact thing. No, still not enough. Okay. Well, that's annoying. See if we can take that then. All right, we'll do it that way. These guys. Somebody went too fast and did not get all the prisoners. Curious. Not good. So maybe a little bit better than that. Oh well. I'm gonna put my thing on so I get XP. Sure, the stream looks good. Good. All right. Hey, Iron Hands, how's it going? Hope you're doing well and all that. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, nice. I got it. It's nice when they actually get that. Oh, nice. Ladder bug. Oops. Looks like we're finishing. Boop-a-doop-doop. Cold, yeah. We finally got snow that stuck around, which is interesting because we haven't really had it much. Yay! Bonus XPs and all that. Looks like it might be doing it again, which is fine by me. I don't mind doing this twice real quick. Just so I have it on the stream. Oh, man. Copy and paste doesn't work sometimes. It's annoying when it doesn't work. There we go. That way, if there's any devs watching and they want to know where the ladder bug was, Viola. You are now so informed. You mean that particular ladder, Edward? Or just, I can't imagine you haven't seen ladder bugs before. Usually, if you get off the ladder and get back on or jump on it differently, it'll go just fine. Boop, boop, boop. Just happens sometimes. Whatever it is, the combination of things that triggers the ladder bug. It's not uncommon. I was going to shield and I forgot. See, it's a cloak, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I'm hanging. Just happens. Now, why would you do that? Curious. Is that so you can wrap around and not do it the normal way? Did I do it? Maybe. Can bounce up there and get up there that way somehow. Let's just kill some skeletons. Since I'm already down here. Probably should just go ahead and keep my thing on. Let's see. Oh yeah, I don't have my. I need to put my gloves on here. Where's my other gloves here? Make it easier to do this. What else do I have that could make me jump higher? Nothing really. So that just takes me over there. That's not what I want. Oops. Oh, you know what? I think I have a potion of jump. That probably will give me the necessary extra bit. I think it's maybe higher than the other one. I don't know. I see you can go around that way, and that helps you if you don't have enough jump. I'm used to having enough jump to just do it. But I only put up a few points in jump on this character's life. This life, this time, whatever you want to call it. Hello, Queen. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. Did you want to run tonight, Queen? Because I can switch over to Caneth after this if you want. Otherwise, I might have time tomorrow. I know what's coming. It's some XP, so let's just do that. Hello. You lack conviction to turn it. All right. Yeah, I should be okay. I had some lemon Oreos. They're pretty good. And we got some of the cinnamon bun Oreos. I haven't tried them yet, though. I think we also have peanut butter Oreos as a fallback. And we got green tea, Kit Kats, and I think we got sweet potato Kit Kats as well. I thought somebody was getting the chest, but they're not.
The last relevance is apparent. You hear a fresh gust of air tasting the pipes near the ceiling.
Yep, good stuff. No, actually, I'll use that one. Can't remember where else we got some curry flavored candy, I think, or something. Some curry flavored snack of some sort. Not exactly sure what that is. Alkalescent, what's that? Insightful gas resistance and spell site. Interesting. My phone is blinking and it's annoying me. So what's some newsletter from something? 100% chance of participation. Yeah, it's been snowing for the past 3 hours. I don't need that, thanks. Oh, hey, look. I look up and there's voices. Time. I don't understand people. Sometimes people spend real money or turbine points on potions and stuff and try to get as much XP as possible, and then they miss out on easy 10% XP bonus by doing breakables. Doesn't make sense to me. I am down for Whiz King. That will do nicely. I'd like to hit 21. It was a struggle to get to 20. Man. This third life nonsense. Even just 15 to 20 was way longer than I wanted it to be. A lot more grindy. Far shifter sands. Yeah, I mean, if it's not a normal thing you do, but people who, like this guy was zerging. This guy was zerging faster than me. And usually the point of zerging is to get the fastest XP, right? Well, an extra 10% bonus on that particular quest is a decent bonus. And it takes you all of 6 seconds longer, maybe. Maybe 10. To get the couple breakables that are out of the way. I don't see the point in not doing it. Or even just to get the 8%. And not even worry about the 10%. Just get the 8%. Is really easy. It's you're right there doing everything anyway. Just smash them while you're right next to them. It's not a big deal. But that's just me. I'll red door it, I don't care. Oh, we're waiting, all right. Yeah, especially if you have something like that, Sonic Blast or whatever you have that does AoE damage to break them all at the same time. I really need to lay these spells out better. But I'm not planning on staying Paladin for too long. Are we going? We're going. All right, cool. Yeah, I'm actually thinking of keeping shot cap for a bit. I don't know. Because I'm really not liking levels 15 to 20 right now. Awesome. So it's just the two of us then. And good, I don't have the star. I don't want the star. Hey, Quinfer, how's it going? Hope you're doing well this evening. Thanks for stopping by. And there we go. Got it. Oops, I went the wrong way. It's been a while since I've done Whisking. I'm don't have any. Well, I guess I have two characters, but they're static group characters that are up here. So I haven't been running it like I used to. Maybe then it's better. I have neutralized poison, do I? No, I've got restoration, remove disease, blindness. No poison. It's nice of him to pop up right there and get in my way so I can kill him before. Get this, there we go. Can I read this? Nope. Cannot read. Yeah, I think the sword of sadness is fine. Good enough. Well, come get me, dude. Handy being a class that's great against undead. Makes this a lot easier. gonna kill this jerk right now, so I don't have to worry about him. Stupid thing. I'm really not liking playing a paladin. I'm really not. It's not my thing. Much prefer my blade lock or my fighter. Do have quite a bit of survivability, but that isn't everything. Well, that was stupid. Hit my ability and got knocked on my butt immediately. You ready to finally play, dude? Let's get this over with. We can play. Oh, I forgot to attach my weapon. That's still a new ability on for me. Keep forgetting about it. Oh, good. That means that, last one is the one we need, which is three. Yep. Woot. I don't have a remove curse, do I? Restoration, remove disease. Oh, I should do attach my weapon. Which is pretty remarkable, considering I'm A, a paladin, B, a warforged, and C, I've got a green steel protection from everything item one, and I still got it. Yeah, my Swashbuckler Bard isn't bad. I love my rogue, but I kind of agree that I don't really want to solo him. There it is. Oh, can I catch up? Oh, you kidding me? I got caught. Got caught on something when I jumped. That's annoying. gotta go back the other way. Yes, I get it. You're a mummy. You can curse me. Ha, huh, that's great. It's not like I haven't been in this situation before. In the past. I think most characters in a party can do a lot better than solo. Because you have to be kind of a generalist to solo. Well, if you want to cover everything, you want to have self-healing and be able to handle traps and heal all the status conditions and do all the buffs and do all the damage and be able to stand toe-to-toe with the boss and do some ranged and I don't know where I wanted to go the other way, didn't I? Probably. Oh well, let's go for conquest. Why not? And some quests, like this one in particular, are better when you have at least three people who can each solo a tower. Oh, now you still show me the cooldown. You don't show me the cooldown until... stupid things. A little bit annoyed with that. It wouldn't be so bad if there wasn't such a long cooldown on them, but... the cooldown is so long that hitting that when I jumped causes me lots of grief. Lots of grief. Fine, I'll just go down and get the loot. Be easier anyway. He's at the last gen, so it's not a big deal. That guy came in and, hey, Cordovan, how's it going? Hope you're having a good evening. Thanks for stopping by. I got a belt of jump. That's awesome. Plus six quarterstaff of kinetic lore. Yay, out of group. All right. So So that was a little bit of XP. Almost got me level 21. If I can just pick up. Oh, there is no groups up. Interesting. I'll get that quest for next time. Hey, Random Rice, how's it going? And Cordovan, you might get an email or something about another person who might want to stream on here. Was talking to them earlier. They were streaming. Was dualism or something like that. Well, let's see. I was on Inspired Quarter earlier. Just did some of the dailies. Okay. Was I going to do? So if you're on Thalanus at the moment and want to join, let me know. There's really no groups up. I'm in just the wrong level range. That's the problem. Okay, well, let's see. I can do an explorer, can I? I can do like High Road or Stormhorns, maybe. Maybe I should go do that. Go get my buffs first. The stream looking okay to everybody? I have been on mobile all day and I was having some issues with various people buffering, which was annoying. But that could be because my mobile signal was weak. So I'm hoping it's not. Which being odd, like it is sometimes, key. I didn't look at the store or see what the not Shard Exchange. See what the bonuses were this weekend. Presuming the Chronicle's out and announcing that stuff. Oh, it's Augments, that's right. Augments are on sale at the moment. I didn't realize that. That's odd. That the augments are all the same price up there. Charisma, Constitution, Dexterity, Disabled Device, 11, 13, 15, 7, 9 are all the same price. I didn't realize. I thought they would be more expensive as you went up. Obviously, I don't buy them that way. If I buy them there from auction, which, just for fun, I know stuff. isn't oh yeah, there's some in there. Oh, I like the lesser flame stuff has the die value in it. So far, none of the good ones. Let me see, nope. And just for fun, let's look at tomes. Huh. There actually is a 4 to 5 strength upgrade, but I'm pretty sure I've got 5 strength already. Now, if that was Dex, that would be a different story. Or Con. All right. I was gonna go High Road or Stormhorns. I don't know. Oh, cosmetics are on sale too. I get confused by this whole way the store thing presents the sales and stuff now. It doesn't. I've never understood the difference between sales and specials. Just doesn't make sense to me. Because you're scrolling down, it's the same stuff. You think if it was two big groups, there would be an easier way to get. Oh, there's jewelers toolkits. Okay. But see, this is the way I think of things. I want that if it's sales, I want to be able to say, okay, well, what's on sale? I want to see it right here. I want to see from highest to lowest expensive, and I want to see what it is because that's how I look at the store. You know? Warforged clothing. See, this stuff doesn't do anything for me. Where's the try it on? This it's also confusing that some of these are makes your current helmet look like this one, or I mean it the descriptions are just odd. They're not consistent. 'Cause I know that Green Party hat gives you bonuses too, and I don't see them listed here. And what's the difference between hats and helms and cosmetic headwear? Oh, these are just where the eyes are. I see. So eyes go in the same slot as head? That doesn't make any sense. I don't have the thing where you can turn around and see yourself on. Well, I don't think anything is going to beat my cosmetics that I have right now. Because I've got the Spider Cult mask with the fire resistance and the Wilderness medium armor with the cold resistance. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure nothing I get would be any better than that. And frankly, I don't pay attention to my appearance most of the time. I mean, hats and goggles should be a different slot because they're a different slot up here, so they should be a different slot for cosmetics, in my opinion. But whatever. Like I said, it doesn't really concern me that much. Oh, Devil Assault. Oh, at level 30. I want to go to High Road, I think. It seems like the sales, either the special or sales menu, I don't care which or both, as far as I'm concerned, they're the same thing, so I don't know why there's two of them, should go to a sub menu that says, oh, you can get these things, so like cosmetics, and then it opens the cosmetics sub menu for things that are on sale. Because even when like things like cosmetics are on sale, not necessarily all of them are on sale, it's select. So it makes sense to me to have a tree like that rather than the way it is now. Don't know. I like usability. Oh, I don't want to group. Why am I grouping? I don't want Q. Hey, Rothko, how's it going? Hope you're doing well this evening. Yeah, makes sense. I understand that there's technical limitations to all that, just that some things just seem to make sense to me. I don't know why they would be any different. That's some decent XP for just walking around and hitting stuff. I always forget about explorers unless I'm doing like the King's Force and the Slayers or Thunderhome or something. I forget these other ones can actually give you some pretty decent XP. If you stick to them, if you know them or look at a map or whatever. I don't know them and I'm not going to pull a map up at the moment, but. Hey, traps. Traps are fun. I suppose I could have buffed up if I'm going to be running around here. You know. It'd make a little bit of sense. Which one's that? Oh, I actually have to be on those, which I didn't get them. So yeah, I might as well just buff up then. It doesn't make sense not to. I need to put some rubies or something in my ESOS, because, you know, why not? Slots are there. Gotta go see what I have in my bank. Wander around somewhat aimlessly. I love the Mud Men, how they shrink as you kill them. It's a really neat effect. Oh, I could attach my weapon too. Keep forgetting about that. And water element are extraordinary, dude. Yeah, I can probably level just off of wandering around here. If I can remember where some of the stupid explore things are.
This once bustling village is strangely silent.
This one I really don't know. I can kind of fake my way through Stormhorns and King's Forest, some of, But High Road and Demon Web, I just do not know. 20. Isn't there one you have to fall down to up here somewhere? Thought there was. Some weird spot, like, these. I have a vague memory of. What are you trying to do? Oh. Not get killed by werewolves, I get it. Hey guys, let's have some aggro management here. I'm killing you. Why would you not be attacking me? Yeah, if you want to join, I can switch to a different level, if that would work better. There was one down here somewhere. Yep, there was. I sort of understand what these things are. Least the ones around that ledge there. Waterfall area. There's another one up here, is there? At the same spot. I don't know. Oh, yep, there's another one. What I need to do is get in a Thunderhome Explorer with my monk and upgrade his Thunderforge hand wraps. Not sure I have enough stuff to upgrade him, though, so I might need to get some kills and stuff. Get some chests, I mean. Get the whatchamacallits ingots. Oops. That deer got in the way. He was coming right for me. He had a shotgun. You saw it, didn't you? He was mean. He was gonna hurt me, my family. It was one mean deer. Right, so I think that's it for that. Still got a couple more things to find to get more XPs to call it good. Five menaces on the high road. Oh, hey, Iron Hands, how's it going? Oh, I got webbed. Yep, exactly. Random race, self, deer fence. Didn't I already assist him with his task? I thought I did. Is he in multiple places? That's interesting. I want to go that way, but I want to see if this is the same guy again. Exactly the same thing I just did. That's interesting. I didn't know it could happen twice like that. Is there another round this time? I thought there was only two that time. Well, maybe not. Of course, I didn't get as much XP because I repeated it, but it's okay. Not my fault, man. You're the one who gave me the duplicate. Go back up over the other way. See what we can see. Nah, I'm doing whatever. I'm pretty open. If you're on the Faunus and want to join, feel free. Iron Hands is on. Got us partied up at the moment. But, yeah. I have nothing particular in mind. Oh, hey, look, Pet Wolf. Iron Hands, did you get your mini stalker? Did you want a mini stalker? I'll have to get my monk out, but I can give you one. I was looking at the LFMs, there wasn't any up, so I just decided to step in here. But I'm open for whatever, so. Pretty casual. Relaxed. Hey, spider of unusual size. Yay, accommodations, because I need more of those. Ah, yeah. Sometimes I play on other servers, but I mostly play on Thalanus. I've got my Caniff character that I really need to get back to at some point. I haven't seen Skunk in quite a while, though. And there's the holidays and stuff happening, so Queen and I haven't been able to play as much either on there. Oh, Karm seems to have some hit points. Okay. Okay, where was his? There it is. Another couple of scrolls are rare encounters and I'll have a level. Or maybe Slayers. Let's see where we're at now. 56. Probably not. You jerk, bear. Try to push me off that cliff. One more of those might put me over. I might sneeze, I might not. Hey, there's a rare. Oh, please, Shadow. I do all kinds of light damage. Come get some, jerks. Yeah, you don't have to say that. Empowered Smite, that's what I have to say to that. Where was that thing? Hey, look, ready to level. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Seven of 12, there's not many left. Is this the one that has that one where you can only get to it by going through the quest and then coming out the top or something? Weird, is that this area? I forget. Which area that is, and whether that's epic or heroic. Oh, that's right. It's the rare with the portal. That's what it is. That's what it is. It's the rare with the portal. Yep, I remember now. Giant, you're right. Giant holds the one with the quest. In here is the one with the portal. Yep. Thanks. I don't really need accommodations, but thank you. I will take them rather than letting them go to waste. In the middle of the field, which I can't get because of the stupid shadows. Sometimes combat priority is really annoying. Just let me pick up this one thing, and then I'll go back to fighting. On the one hand, it's neat, because it's an interesting way to get to that last one. On the other hand, it's annoying because if you don't get that rare, you can't get to it. Oh, that was nice. That was over 1,000 on that swing. Considering I'm running in Magister, I think. Doing pretty good. Hey, there was 1,000 as the first number. That's good. Another 1,000. Where are you going? Come back here, jerk. Spiders. This is the spider tree, isn't it? Hey, Queen, welcome back. We've got a couple ways these spiders, I think. That one under the roof. Yeah.
Shall serve to hide one of the skull pieces. I'm being watched, of course, but I shall
Thought I remember
find
seeing one
I'll just
over that way
quietly
somewhere.
present
This one's
my
on the
apologies.
roof.
Sometimes when I close my
So all we
eyes,
need is that one that we have to go
there you
get the rare for. Then
stand, you dear tumble.
if it spawns at the portal, then we can get it.
I must be stronger. I must not listen. I must not listen.
It is Iron Hands. Oop. See, there's Iron Hands. He looks very irony, stony, swashbucklery, shadowy, and beardy. I don't remember where the portal spawns. Think the portal's by the thing. And Iron Hands just waved. I remember being by the road somewhere when I saw it. Yay, there's 100, so that's 10K. That will work. No, I should be doing more damage, but I'm in Magister at the moment because I need to refill my arcane karma. So that has a lot to do with it. Dishiel. Welcome, by the way. And my gear isn't optimized either. I just hit 20, and I'm basically wearing a lot of my iconic starter gear still. Have a couple things like the Sword of Shadows and Spyglass and a couple other little things, but nothing that's really contributing. And I haven't gotten it, the new loot going either. So at this point, I should probably have plus 10 to all stats with the way the new loot works. And some like 20 something sheltering and some other stuff. A nice big deadly. And my Sword of Shadow doesn't have any augments on it, so there's that too. At least this is something different from what I normally stream on Tuesdays. So, I normally do a lot of the same quests. Like I said, I don't know this very well. I don't come in here very often. I guess we're resetting. We both asked reset at the same time. That's cool. DDO seems to be a game that a lot of people come back to. They play for a while and they get burned out and they go away for a while and they come back. G-Lan, huh? Some part of me would like to see a complete merge of everybody, all the servers into one, so we can have multiple instances and lots of LFMs and all that fun stuff. Like there were no LFMs at my level earlier. Which is weird. Usually there's a choice. There's one or two. Wow. That's old school stuff. Do cleric healers even exist anymore? Or paladin and Tima tanks? Those don't even exist anymore, do they? Just my opinion, but it seems like the Thelanos user base has been slowly decreasing at the times I play. I still see activity in the mornings if I log on before work. Japanese players are pretty active still. But times I play, there haven't been too many. We're sorry for spamming you. I love emails sometimes. Bandit King. So, Wayfinder, and how would you merge the others? Because if you're going to keep three, you might as well keep Wayfinder as it is. And merge the others somehow. Go back to the old school class builds, huh? That's neat, though. Because nowadays it seems like everybody's trying to make characters that do everything, and they don't really specialize like they used to. I don't know. There's nothing quite like DDO, but there's also, it's dated, so, you know. Most things have been gotten around timed or damage resistance or elemental resistance are buffed through, where that's not really the case anymore. It's a lot easier if you have somebody disabling traps, but it's not required like it used to be. Love the character building, love the combat, but there's lots of things that could use some polish, like the UI. I'd love to have a UI overhaul. I used to play around this time every day. There used to be a Von 5-6. There used to be like two or three people doing dailies and a couple other things going on. Now there's kind of one. It didn't matter where, if I was 20 or anywhere between 20 and 28, I usually had two or three LFMs to choose from. Used to be some King's Forest endless slayers, or there's more raids going on that were open to everybody. I feel like a lot of people have gotten into just playing with their guild or something. I don't know, at that point, I'd say if we can make it work, just go back to one server. Because, I mean, there used to be, you know, three marketplace instances going on. So in theory, it some point there was more load on each server. They could handle a lot more. I really would like to be able to play easy, more easily with more people that I know that are on different servers. That's my main motivation, is not only having LFMs available and having more opportunity to, getting the LFMs have even better options in the auction houses and stuff, but to really be able to just easily play with, anybody else. I agree completely about it's not a. There's a steep learning curve to get into DDO. Let's put it that way. Yeah, there is. And that's just the nature of the game, and that's part of why it's so unique and interesting, is that the way things work, there is that learning curve because of the flexibility. You're not just locked into things. You have all these choices and different paths you can take and different things you can do. But yeah, as a new player, it's pretty overwhelming. It is. What even level is this area? I can't even tell. Completely forget what the quests are in here. Try one more time for this rare. I know a lot of people play a lot with their guild, and there aren't as many public LFMs because of that. Because as you keep playing, you get used to playing with the same people, and you don't necessarily need LFM anymore. And of course, a lot of characters are self-sufficient, they can solo things anyway, so they don't need anybody's help, and there's reasons for things being the way they are. It's just, yeah. I pretty much depend on LFMs because my guild is so small, and they're all, well, mostly in the UK, and so we're shifted a bit in time. So they play from like 4 to 7, and they're done for the night. We have about 6 active people in our guild. Let me switch here over to here real quick. I'm gonna switch char Oh, it's annoying. Switch characters real quick. If it lets me log out. There we go. I'll come back on. Where is he? Oh, my back. Stretch, stretch. Yeah, it's funny though, because the new players don't necessarily want to. Oh, my key's on cooldown. What a pain. All right, I'm running there. If I'm not locked up. There we go. Yeah, I haven't seen DDO Oracle update in quite a while. So I don't know of a way to see the numbers. There's some suggestive things, subjective numbers I've heard where people have moved from this server to that server, like entire guilds have moved to here and this and that, but your best bet on that is to find a static group for that. That's cool. Tortellina. Welcome. Running, running, running. Okay, where is FE hand tie? Where am I going? There it is. Boop, boop, boop. All right, so yeah, let's go that way. Do you want to do Thunderhome? Hold still a minute. Where to go? Here, take that. There you go. Yeah, I started my, not my home server guild on Wayfinder. Just because I wanted to create that in every server but Thelana's. For the lols. Thunderhome it is. I can't transport because I haven't killed the things. I've only been in here by myself, basically. Let's see, let's use my hat. Anything else I need to set up before we go in? I should put that on. Yeah, we're good. Hello, 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 come on. Let me in, stupid thing.
Footprints in the dust.
Did I pick
Several
this
have
up? I
left
thought
their
I may have
wounds.
picked this up. I don't remember.
Some deserted. The day of the Dracolich
Nope, I
has
didn't.
come. Freed from death,
How's about
conquered,
that?
mighty and terrible, they are destined to rule us all. And when they do, the Dracoliches will remember those who worked to bring about their rule. They will remember the cult of the dragon.
Oops, lead 10. So when I came in here, I basically just ran past everything until I got to the forge. I was by myself, and I was two levels lower than I am now, something like that. Where am I going? Upstairs, downstairs. No, I'm going downstairs, aren't I? Thunderbutt. Wraith. I'd like to get my guild in here, one of our strat groups, get some stuff farmed up. This is actually one of my strat group characters. Hey, Mari, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. Nice to see you. Thanks for stopping by. Oops. You want to take care of the archers, just ignore them. Okay. Ignore it is. I need to do some swing around here at some point. But, yeah. I'm sort of the DPS and tank for the group, which is kind of, not all that fun. I mean, it's nice to be the tank, but I'm not really tanky. So, it's interesting. Oh, you know what? I should be putting this on and this on. I completely forgot about that. That character switch. I don't know the way to the forge.
The dwarves
Yay
had
for successful
intended
guild knights.
business with the Underdark, little suspecting that they were
Ah, oh, we're
intruding
on
on the
shrooms now, okay.
Alliance's realm.
The wiki map really needs a straight line too. This is how you get here. I got a plus 10 stunning item from the new random loot, and it was wisdom plus 10, stunning plus 10, I think, so it's perfect for this monk, and that made all the difference in being able to survive stuff. When I can stun it, it's much easier to go ahead and stun and hey, Narathotep. How's it going? Hope you're doing well this evening. Thanks for stopping by. Nice to see you again. Haven't seen you in a while. Yay, Thunder, Thunder, Thunder Forge. Does this work on these guys? Doesn't seem to. Should be about this week, shouldn't it? Maybe later this week, early next week. For all the gnome and 10th anniversary shenanigans. All right, can I upgrade these? Let's see. Oh, what do I want? It's the Touch of Flames. No. First degree burns. Yes. Hey, I can do that. Cool. Got my hand wraps now. Oh, look at that nice extra damage. What I really like is the vulnerability, though. Need some healing? Yep. Let's get this other guy down. Hey, Titan. I'm healing him, of course, since he's a magma brute, but I should still be applying the Touch of Flames. Yeah. So that's stacking on him. So he's actually taking more damage even though he's healing a bit. Yeah, gnome should be interesting. Man, Iron Hands, you have a lot of hit points or you need healing? Yep. One of the two. I can't tell because you're under my chat window, but I'm healing you and it's not doing much good. Of course, I could use some positive spell power, I'm sure. It would help. Yay. Hey, I got the Gloaming Filter. Awesome. And some ingots. Yay, more ingots. Two of them, but two is more than zero. Oh, nice. Done. Paralyze, whatever.
Dwarves used to forge mighty weapons in the fires of the mountain. They thought they
Woot
had
woot.
a fortress that none could breach, protected by weapons none could defeat.
Can we handle the
But they fell to the dragon in the end.
Death
Fear
Knight or
not,
the emissary?
sisters and brothers. We know the power of the dragon.
Just a second, I have a build for you. Copy link locations. There you go. Try that. Okay, I'm recalling. Flame Knight, welcome. Yeah, that challenge farm build is actually what this character is based off of. That build stops at 16, but you keep going from there and do whatever you want. That's what I did on this. And it's It's pretty fun. Until Warlock came along, it was the build I've had been having the most fun with. Now there's a couple Warlock builds that I have more fun with. Morning Lock and Blade Lock specifically. Man, having that tier one on my wraps makes a big difference. So obviously, once the build ends at 16, you're going to need to look for your own enhancements, figure out your own destiny, and figure out your own gear from that point. But it's a good, really good starting point for a first life monk. Pure. It's easy to miss the levers in here.
Skeletal dwarves scuttle around the cavern, visiting
Ah, yeah,
any
this is the
danger.
mines, okay.
Why do they work so frantically when their city lies in ruins?
Oh, my thing's stopped. Oops. Oh, Helmed Horrors. Aren't these fun? Yay. Oh, okay. I'll get the thing.
Awoke from long slumber to find that dwarves had built a city inside her mountain. She did not act hastily. Instead, she whispered in the shadows. She slowly twisted the
Oh, it's
edge of the
nice
dagon
to quest
into
somebody who
the
knows where
temple
they're
the
going.
people built. Not to any dwarven god, but to Null, the Death One. A Death Knight stands amongst the skeleton miners. Dig, he hisses.
In guild, I'm usually the
Dig.
person that's supposed to know where they're going, and everybody else kind of follows,
Dwarves
unless it's
patrol,
something that
never stop.
is
Dwarven
more
Death
old
Knight.
school that they've done a bunch of times.
You there. Join us. Join us in death.
Sure, we're healed up. So it's kind of relaxing to play with somebody else who can lead. These wraps are already paying off big time.
Dagon collapses, his bones shattered into fragments. For a moment, the pieces shiver and tremble, but then, at long last, they lie still.
Yay, chests. Ooh, 7 ingots, yes.
Today she commanded us to equip ourselves for war. Even now, her undead servants work in the mines to provide us with ore. Soon, Thunderhome's silent halls will once more ring with the sound of weapons being forged.
I thought I did positive on him. Oh well. Wait for this other guy. It's amazing sometimes that one piece of gear can make a huge difference. Let's not get killed by the Battle Rager, that would be cool. Yeah, after spending something like 2 hours in Caught in the Web a couple weeks ago, I just don't feel like doing that for a while.
And yet they treat us as if we are a band of superstitious tribesmen. Every time their insolence verges on blasphemy, I pray my dragon queen
It was ridiculous. We could not get Anna to go through the stupid portal at the end.
Icy wind blows down from the strange
The mirrors and the griffins and
In the
stuff.
middle of the room, a crystal pulses with arcane power.
Oops. Hit the wrong thing. They're on 6, I think, for my weapon bar. Their apps bar up there. Don't remember what level they are, but I have some. Yeah, they're level 16. I've got some. Yay. Yeah, this is that challenge farm build, so I've soloed quite a bunch few challenges with this. It's really good in Cove. If you want to solo, there's some other things it's pretty good at. Oh, my eyes. Wait a minute, you're moving the mirrors before you turn the thing on? That's unheard of. Who does that? As far as I know, everybody turns the thing on first and then does the mirrors. Then goes, oops, sorry you died, dude. Something waiting to kill us. It's coming through the doors. It's coming right at us. Oh, but it's a werewolf and I'm doing so much damage to it. So much of the damage. All of the damage. Hey, City, how's it going? Welcome. Glad you could stop by. Yeah, I might think about doing some of the more challenges at some point. My problem with the challenges is I usually do them when there's like a challenge bonus weekend, and I get so burned out on them because I do so many of them in a row. I don't really have any idea how this puzzle works. I've seen people finish it a couple times, but I've never understood it. Not bad, not bad. I'm my monk for once. This is the character where we're doing every quest in the game on Elite. So you can see that I've got pretty much everything done on Elite, except for stuff that didn't exist when we were we've been playing this static group for 2 years now. I don't remember. It's been at least a year, so we haven't completed everything at level, but we've attempted it. Our rule is we have to try it, Elite at level, make a good effort to get past it, and then if we can't, we can't. We can drop down a level. We can ask for help outside the group. Whatnot, but yay. Mountain summit. Okay, that's where we are. Yeah, I really don't like the mansion at all. I much prefer doing kobolds than the mansion. Much prefer. Even then, just the thought of going and doing challenges right now is like, blah. I don't mind the Evening Star challenges as much. Because I haven't done them nearly as many times as I've done the other ones. Yeah. Kobolds have some good dialogue. Kobold, remember waterworks. Wait, wait, wait a minute. Cold, suffer back pain. There's a couple really good ones. Are they trifling with us? We are the cult of the dragon, and yet they treat us as if we are a band of superstitious tribesmen. Every time their insolence verges on blasphemy, I pray my dragon queen herself will appear and show them what lies waiting in the darkness. Oh, there's my 100. That's cool. Yep. Union brick. Can't even see breakables. Oh, yeah. None of these guys are alive. I was trying to look for somebody to stun, but doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Wow, it's really hot email tonight. I've gotten several phone calls and emails and stuff today. It's been interesting. It's pretty bored all day at work. Waiting for people to decide what they're doing so I can run another test. And yeah, just pretty much waiting, and then finally at the end of the day, the guy says, "Oh, well, I'll do it in the morning." All right. That's cool. Which means hopefully I'll have something to do tomorrow. But I've been on Twitch watching people play XCOM and DDO. Past couple days. I already got this one. Yeah, we already did. See, I thought we were in the other one with the water. I don't know this area very well. I kind of know, okay, this is the mine, this is the shrooms, this is the forge. This is where the emissary is, but I don't understand how they connect very well. Awesome. I just gave Iron Hands my last of the three that I picked up. Invisible Stalker. One went to the SO because the SO specifically requested that I pick one up for them. And then I thought one of my guildies would like another one, so I picked it up, but they all said no. Don't know if they didn't get the joke or they just didn't care to have a pet or whatever, but didn't want it, so. Oh well, Iron Hands has it now, which is good. Glad I went to a good home. I won't be picking up anymore. I know we have to swim for two of them, is it? But I don't remember exactly where. You just noticed, Titan? Yeah, Cordovan's doing a all-day stream, having developers and other special guests, like people who no longer work for WB Turbine or something like that, or on different projects, come back to give their retrospectives. He's going to be handing out a lot of loot, presumably the Stalkers and possibly other stuff. There's going to be special events running and all sorts of stuff. They're keeping some of it on the down low. They're not telling us what all they're doing yet, but should be fun. Bunch of stuff happening. It's a big deal. Not many games of this kind really last that long. You know, you hear about a lot of games shutting down after not very long, or are just not there anymore. And
These storage rooms are
DDoS held
nothing
out,
but
which I'm happy
doors to
with.
mine armor. Yet keen battle axes and stout armor could not protect Thunderhome from Argo Larasa schemes.
Crap. He was dead before I could realized he was alive and I could stun him. Oh yeah, there's another one.
We must not be lulled by the safety of this
Cool.
dilapidated fortress. We must not be lulled by the promise of a future yet to come.
Ah,
Great
stunnable.
forces
There we
are
go.
in motion this very moment. War in the realms, the change of an age, and even treachery within. These are all reasons why we must act now and not delay. This pact with the Netherese will guarantee our future.
Nope. Hello, Skeletal Warrior. Oh, Sunday's gonna be a lot more fun with these wraps. So happy. This device there. This is the water section. Okay, here's where we need to get. Swim for two of them. I need one of those on my wraps. That would be nice. I don't know what I'm going to do with this character once our static group's over. We've done everything in the game on elite.
Only a fool quotes prophecy and then waits for it to come true. No, sisters and brothers, prophecy must be worked at, and that is why the cult of the dragon exists. Only our effort, our sacrifice, our devotion will make prophecy into truth.
There it is. If
If
I can
things go
actually
well
hit
for
it, that'd
today,
be cool.
I personally escorted them to reporters down in the crypts.
Whoa.
It is strange indeed to have outsiders here in the Citadel of the Faithful.
This way.
Yet so Agla Larasa commanded and
There we
closed
go.
out, and she can see deeper into the shadows than any mortal.
That healing going. All right. I had two left for the longest time on Shaw, trying to figure out where the heck are these last two. And it turns out those two you had to swim for. So I'm glad to have those done and out of the way, because those are the more annoying ones. Live. I was level 10. Greetings, welcome, hello. Back to the shrooms. There's one here somewhere. I don't know where it was. Almost fell off. That's right, it's on the end of something, isn't it? Or is that the different one I'm thinking of? Yep, there it is.
How carefully Agla Larasa lays her plans. How she waits in shadow and never shows her face unless she must. Until the time is right. And yet, this pact with Netherrealm, if it comes to pass, carries such great risks. But I must
Boop,
have
boop.
faith. Surely, this is all part of her plan.
Sure, we can look for her.
The smoking husk of a hound horror lies sprawled on the rock. What could have destroyed this powerful armored guardian?
Well, us, we could have destroyed it. We didn't. But it could have been us. We've taken down a couple of hound doors already. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, yay. Very dangerous indeed. You go first. Oh, that's right. I'm not playing my. I can kill it. That's not a problem. I thought I was still on my. Whatchamajigger. Blade forged. How rude. I got a damage boost, don't I? Let's do a damage boost. Hardly ever use it, but sometimes it's handy. Blah, 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 blah. Let's do one more damage boost because I can. I forget to do the damage boost frequently. I frequently forget to do damage boost. That's a better way to say it. Yay. Even more ingots. No, no, no ingots. You stupid chest. All right, see. Have fun. See ya. Thanks for talking about. So I got 3 of 12 rares, got the Death Knight, and 12 of the journals. That's not bad. Plus, I upgraded my wraps. That's a good night's work. See if we can do just a little bit more. I gotta take a break here shortly. Actually, I'm probably gonna stop here shortly. That's just another guy. Inconceivable. Hilarious. Hey, Queen, welcome back. That was some phone call. Looks like I have to take the DOG on a WALK here shortly, too. Yeah, I figured. Might have something to do with that. Another one? All we're trying to do is hit this lever, dude. Why you gotta be like that? Chilled celestial leather of electric resistance. Sure. Oh, yay. Journal.
Material will not get the better part of our bargain. The Netherese are strong and brash now. So too were the dwarves of Sunderholm, until the sibilant shade had finished with them.
I stunning fisted the stupid shadow instead of the guy I could actually stun. Last journal for me tonight. Awesome. 14, 20. Unless there's one really close, I'm about ready to stop. All right, we'll call it there then. Thanks a lot to Iron Hands for leading me through some journal hunts, explorers, getting me to the forge, to Upper Mithunderhone Wraps, and all that. It was fun. Got some stuff done that I needed to do. Got this character caught up on XP a little bit. I was a little bit behind my static group. Iron Hands is waving by. Yay, I can now do Fire on Thunderpeak. That's also fun. So let's see. Wave. And Viola. It's fun being a monk with teleport. So thanks, Queen Rothko, Quinfer, City, Mari. Titan. Who else was here tonight? I know I'm missing some people. Tewoz, Edward, Narthiotep, Flame Knight, and Tortellina, Daichiel. Rothko, Random Rice, thank Cordovan, thanks everybody for a fun Tuesday night, Twitchy Tuesdays with Simorgu, and I will be back next Tuesday most likely, and in the future, look forward to seeing you and chatting with you again. From Thalnus, good luck with your loot and good night.